I took astronomy from Carl Sagan. His classes were just fantastic. If you saw the series Cosmos, the original Cosmos, his lectures were like those television shows. He would bring these pictures from the Jet Propulsion Lab you'd never seen before, from Mars. These would be on slides. Technology using translucent images with light projected through them, in focus. At my 10th reunion, I met with him for a few moments, and I said, I want to do this show about science for kids. He said, focus on pure science. Kids resonate to pure science. That was his verb, resonate. So the Science Guy show has a little bit about bridges and dams and civil engineering works and gears, but it's mostly about science.
Now the currents set up by warm and salty water, sinking and rising in the ocean, are called thermohaline currents.
The Planetary Society, empowering the world's citizens to advance planetary science and exploration, was started by Carl Sagan. I became a member back in 1980, and I've been a member ever since. Then when Carl Sagan died, I was asked to speak at his memorial. Then after that, I got on the board of directors. Then I left the room or something, and I became vice president. And then 3 years ago, it was a dinner party, there was wine or something, and now I'm the CEO. I'm the head guy of the Planetary Society. So Carl Sagan is deep within me. I am part of his legacy. And what he emphasized to everybody was the process of science. This is how we know nature. It's the best idea humans have ever come up with.